train came through, there was a helicopter flying right along top of the train. Come right through here, Walter Mondale's train. Up here during the blizzard of 76.
We just watched that one, right?
And I come to work, I come down the street here, Liberty Street, and I look, there's the Amtrak just pulling west of the interlocking, and they're putting some engines on the rear of the Amtrak, and then I got down to the tower and I said, what's going on? They said, too much snow, the Amtrak can't get through. They said, it's calling back to Pittsburgh.